So let's say somebody is struck with a diagnosis which is quite severe, the prognosis is very poor, and they've taken their loved one to the hospital, and let's say the patient is palliative, and the patient ends up on a palliative care unit. There is a dilemma for that immigrant family, because their whole philosophy or their way of living has been about doing seva. And seva actually means service and looking after their elders or their loved ones at home. And if they are not able to do that from a whatever constraint perspective, and I'm just giving you financial as one of them, then they are caught in this world where, you know, they don't know what to do, and they are in emotionally, they are not able to make you know, the right decision, right according to them. So I guess what I'm trying to say is that they are very challenged because they want to look after their loved one at home, but for whatever reason they're not able to, and so they're torn as to what to do. They're actually also afraid that not only families that they have back home, but also families here and friends will kind of, you know, look at them and point the finger, or this is what they perceive that they will be doing, that you didn't look after your, you know, parent at home, and, you know, what was all that about? And suddenly, sometimes for a period of time, actually, I have experienced that some shunning can take place as well.